Not so fast, Princess.
My daddy gives me whatever I want, and I want Danger Mouse destroyed. And not in a nice way.
Not a bad idea, Princess. With the world's greatest secret agent already owned, and step out of the shadows. Marcy?
If this works, I'll be able to teleport Agent. It worked!
So your new machine teleports someone to a random location with no clothes or memory.
Scientifically speaking, it's a massive success.
DM, we have a pin me to the wall and shave off my mustache.
That's 12 of our worst enemies. In a thermos.
First, I'll wear him out with the riffraff, then, when he's at his weak.
Megahertz win!
Special move.
The tea keeps me warm. Fancy a cup?
Ram him, Redfield! I meant with the stupid bath toy car. Oh, fuck!
Don't forget to flush, Danger Mouse.
Won't we get...
Ha! I did it!
Is exhausted, he'll be no match for the world's most powerful and secretive. I should put a bell around her neck so I know when she's coming.
Get him, Daddy! Get the bad mousey!
Not now, Princess. The adults are talking.
So you're
gazillion dollars. My name is Augustus P. Crumhorn the Fourth. I am head of Crumb Corps, and I am your doom!
You'll need more than a metal suit.
Brilliant idea, Chief.
Professor? Professor? Hello? Odd. Colonel? DM here, Colonel. Danger Muff? Danger Mackerel? What is that?
Doubt, Chief. Welcome to my world.
With my... I'm a trillionaire! You really think I've only got one?
Chief, save yourself!
Crikey, I think he's really gone.
No!
Is this the end for Danger Mouse? I mean, is it? Really?